believe the human should be the starting point and the final criterion for how we design, build, and operate a space.
With the Human Spaces platform, we want to explore how we can make spaces best for people. Spaces influence our relationships. They can make us feel isolated or deeply connected with our friends, family, neighbors, and our community.
Spaces influence our productivity. A well-functioning space is like a great tool. It supports our actions and helps to reach our goals.
Spaces influence our well-being physiologically and psychologically. They can make us feel stressed or calm or even make us healthy. A great space is a space that adapts to people and not the other way around. In order to achieve this, many different fields need to work together. For example, architecture, sociology, or business.
Yet, unfortunately, often they don't. Those who work on creating spaces often start from their own perspective, and disciplines work in silos rather than hand in hand.
We think this needs to be turned on its head. We have to ask first, what do people need? And then assemble and connect the disciplines accordingly.
And this is not just a nice to have, it is also economically relevant. A space that works for people is more productive, lasts longer, and makes people happier with all its consequences.
Think of a public space that people love, an office that works for both employees and business owners, or even a hospital that heals people faster.
With Human Spaces, we provide an interdisciplinary platform for those who create spaces and put people first.
On Human Spaces, we bring together like-minded people.
We collect and curate existing knowledge.
We spread human-centered architecture to a wider audience.